You're the only friend I've ever had.
This girl's a freak. She can't be my daughter.
Mom's just a little crazy. Maybe she didn't take her brain medicine today. You're the prettiest girl I've ever met. I just got jealous of how perfect you always were. I'm really sorry for what I did. Sorry, but if my BFF isn't coming, I'm not either.
He's coming to talk to me.
What do I say?
What's there to celebrate about her? She can't even grow eyelashes.
Well, how was that my fault? Seriously? You're such a witch.
And you're not even perfect, so stop acting like you are.
You're still a traitor.
Perfect? Do you think my life has been perfect with this condition? My own mom has always hated me. I didn't tell you, my best friend, because I thought you might reject me too.
But you did something even worse. You betrayed me.